Bill Hamilton Ford. I'm sitting on the Sport Mob. Friday the 13th. Solana Speedway. Ernie Drown will lead him off. He picked up the heat win earlier. Can he sweep the evening? He's got 15 to try to do it in. start. The 77W Collar wants a leg in the inside. Chris Bogan topside.
A little stall bomber out front.
Back and forth, you found your window right at the end. And how's that make you feel?
That was a real good battle. I say in front of Luke, it's always fun because him and I are both always clean together. He's a blast to run with. I respect him a lot. I got lucky. He just pushed a little bit out of four one time, and I was able to get under him going into one and two, and was good enough.
That last one, man, you came out and under. You got out front. He tried all he could, but you held it on the last lap, man. Was there anything about the track tonight? Does it feel pretty good?
Yeah, I'll say the track was pretty tough tonight because usually it's a little more hammered down in one and two, so you really had to watch it a little more over there, so a little bit more challenging tonight. But it was good. Thank you to Salina Speedway and everybody who puts in so much hard work here. We really appreciate it.
Well, we appreciate you coming out here to race, man, because without you guys, we wouldn't be here. Anybody else you want to give a shout-out to, thank you, that we forgot maybe?
I got to say thanks to my mom and dad, Watson Sun Plumbing and Heating in Beloit. I got to thank my wife, Charlie. She's at home tonight. Precision Performance, Race Suspension, Slider Chassis, Lighting Motorsports, Jeremy Lighting. VP Racing Fuels, KC Powder Coating, and Bulletproof Designs. Thank you everybody for coming out. We appreciate it.
There you go. It's all about you. This thing keeps quitting. There it goes. It's all about you, the fans. But let's give it up one more time for the 77W, Mr. Tyler Watts.
Good job, man.
Thank you.
That's strong.
And good racing there, man.